Hello, in this video I shall be discussing the location of a country called Monaco. Monaco is in Europe. It is a European country. We shall see about it. Monaco's capital is Monte Carlo. It has been an independent country since 1419. In 1419, the House of Grimaldi took the permanent rule of Monaco. So, House of Grimaldi is the permanent ruling authority in Monaco. It got its constitution in the year 1962, and the type of government present in Monaco is hereditary constitutional monarchy. So it has got a constitution and it is going to have a monarchy kind of setup, and that monarchy is based on hereditary system. So there is a prince to Monaco, and that prince reached India in 2019 and met our prime minister, Prince Albert II. And India-Monaco Business Forum was also held in 2019, February. So that's how it is in news. And the Prince of Monaco is the executive authority in Monaco. Monaco adopted its official currency as Euro since 2002. It entered into the United Nations in 1993. And it is the second smallest country in the whole world. It is a very small country. And the smallest country is Vatican City. Monaco is the second smallest country, and it has got only two bordering landmarks, two bordering things around it. All the three sides of Monaco is bounded by France, and only one side it has got Mediterranean Sea. We shall see that. And Monaco has its important major economic business of tourism. Tourism is the highly fetching thing in Monaco, and it is also famous for casinos. So Monaco has got these grand casinos in it, and this is how Monaco gets its economy moving forward. And Monaco Grand Prix is also very important in Monaco. This Grand Prix is racing Grand Prix. So racing is also very important sport in Monaco. That's how. And Monaco is very prominent for not having income tax. So its residents do not need to pay any income tax on their income. So there was a news also that the richest man in Britain went away to Monaco to become its resident in order to wade away with income tax. So it is a safe income tax haven to rich people. So Monaco has got no military setup. So there is no military setup in Monaco, but defense and military is all the responsibility of France, as it has got France on all its three sides. France takes up this responsibility to provide defense and military to Monaco. So this is about Monaco. And now we shall go into mapping Monaco. To give an outline to Monaco, it somewhat looks like this. So this is the outline of Monaco. On all its three sides, it has got France. So Monaco has got France on all the sides. So France is a big country when compared to Monaco, and all of this is France. And on its eastern side, Monaco has got Mediterranean Sea. So there are no other bordering things apart from Mediterranean Sea and France. And this is about Monaco. And Monaco is a very, very small country. And here we have all the European continent, and this looks like a small dot when compared to all other countries in the map. So this is about Monaco, and thank you.